Hello everyone, welcome to Under Visits. In today's video, we'll be discussing another best haunted house horror movies. The Conjuring. The film's story revolves around the Perrin family who recently moved into an old farmhouse which, to nobody's surprise, in the film theater was infested with malevolent ghosts who had a satanic history. This was director James Wan's finest horror movies to date and likely his magnum opus if his fans have anything to say about it. Hereditary. As far as unconventional horror movies go, Hereditary is up there with The Oddballs. It's a traumatic experience that showcases witchcraft generously, as the plot is all about a family cursed to be a sacrificial lamb for the Demon King, Paimon. Along the way, it explores subjects of grief, insanity, and trauma that makes the film's climax sing to a dark descent of madness not usually seen in other films of the same genre.
My mother was a very secretive.
Oculus. Oculus is one of the most unique horror films in existence, as it successfully tells two stories from 11 years apart and makes them intersect in a gruesome and freaky manner. The story begins when two siblings reunite again after several years apart and now have to deal with a sinister killer antique mirror that led to their parents' psychosis. Insidious. Insidious is one of the horror movies that put James Wan on the esteemed horror pedestal as one of the most recognizable directors in the genre. It's a clever horror house movie that takes full advantage of silence, eerie screeching soundtracks, as well as creepy surreal imagery to spook the audiences. Insidious redefined the horror house formula, which was a tall order break when it was released.
What is it?
We took Trifield and EMF readings of the whole house.
The Orphanage. The Orphanage served the nightmare trigger exquisitely back when it was released in 2007. It's a foreign language film from Spain and is even produced by famed director Guillermo del Toro himself. Now, haunted house horror films have this penchant of making the children as ghost magnets, possibly to symbolize their vulnerability and the fear of parents. The Orphanage is no different, as it puts a former orphan Laura and her son in situations machinated by none other than the malevolent supernatural beings. Which one is your favorite among all? Do share in the comments section. Thank you so much.